the magnetic lines of force. In the area of field force or force at a distance, we are doing this activity with the bar magnet, and how the magnetic lines of force are generally generated with the help of the siren dust and this board, white paper board, which is on which the white paper or white sheet is sticking, and then the around this one we are generally just dropping the iron dust, just like a floor, which is certainly used as a muggu. Okay, we are placing this iron dust just around the bar magnet, and then we put the with the help of a pen or whatever it may be, we are just putting this one.